Now I have to make 270 degree. Okay, now we have 270 degree. See, this is my base plane. What is the angle of this plane from this base plane? You have to go this way and you have to go this way and you have to reach here. What is the angle? 270 degree. Angle of this plane is 270 degree. But in this app, you will get 90 degree also. That mirror image also it is giving. That's okay. But you plus you imagine this is our interest. Once if you want to make a 270 degree plane, that will be like this. Okay, are you all understanding that, sir? What is actually happening, sir? This plane is keep on rotating like this. Whatever angle you give, this is the base plane. See, this is the base plane. Okay. Once if you increase the angle, okay, again this axis is fixed. This axis is fixed. Once you increase the angle, it keeps on rotating in this way. It keeps on rotating with respect to the central axis. That is the idea of pi. Yes, sir. Are you all understanding what is the concept of pi? What is the variation? Pi is a plane that rotates with the central axis. Okay. Next, I will go to what is another parameter? Z parameter. Okay, rho pi and z. Z can be anything. Maybe positive or negative. So let's take z equal to 2. And we know that once if z is 2, what will come? It is simply a horizontal plane. It's simply a horizontal plane. Okay, anyway. Z equal to 2, your plane will be something like this. This is Z equal to 2 plane. Are you all observing, sir? So once if you increase your plane, once Z value increase, you will go like this. Once if it decrease, you will go like this. Now, what we have done? We have taken a separate variable separately, rho separately, and pi separately, and Z separately. We have observed what is the change. Once rho changes, what will happen? Okay, once pi changes, what is happening? Once z changes, what is happening? Okay, now this is z equal to 2, sir. Now I will make one more plane, which is z equal to 4. What is the relation between these two planes, sir? Z equal to 2 and z equal to 4, anybody?
It's a parallel plane, sir.
Parallel, yeah, parallel. Our concept is same. Left-hand side is same, but right-hand side is what? Differing. Once left hand side is same, right hand side is different, then it should give you the parallel line. Okay, it should give you the parallel line. Okay, again, what about that? Okay, for z it is okay. For rho and pi, how it was behaving? Once if you take two different rho value, what is happening? Let me see. Okay, delete this. Once I make two different rho value, radius of the cylinder, what's happening? Whether you will get a parallel surfaces or not. Okay, now I am making two cylinder. I will change the color of the cylinder. Okay, I hope you are able to see the two cylinder. Okay, now say this is my rho is equal to 2. This is some different rho. Rho is equal to 3, something like that. Okay, rho is high. What is the observation here? Are the surfaces formed by these two cylinders are parallel or not? இந்த சர்ஃபேஸ் சிலிண்டருடைய சர்ஃபேஸ் இன்டர்செக்ட் ஆகுமா சார் எங்கேயாவது எனிவேர் வில் இட் இன்டர்செக்ட்
நோ சார்
நோ தட் மீன்ஸ் வாட் தே ஆர் பேரலல் ஸ்டில் தே ஆர் பேரலல் அகைன் அவர் கான்செப்ட் ரிமைன் சேம் லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் சைட் சேம் ரைட் ஹேண்ட் சைட் டிஃபர் சோ வாட் இட் ஹேஸ் டு மேக் எ பேரலல் பிளேன்ஸ் இட் ஹேஸ் டு மேக் எ பேரலல் பிளேன்ஸ் ஓகே நெக்ஸ்ட் இன் த பை வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் இன் த பை ஒன்ஸ் இஃப் யூ சேஞ்ச் த பை வாட் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி இட் இஸ் லிட்டில் பிட் ட்ரிக்கி ஒன்ஸ் இஃப் யூ சேஞ்ச் த பை பை You will get a little bit tricky answer. Let's see what is happening. Okay, now I am having two planes, but please remember this app is giving four planes because I am interested in only this part and this part. This is my interest. Now I have made a two planes. Say the first plane value is pi is equal to 0 degree, and the second plane value is pi is equal to 45 degree. Anyway, this is the base where the plane has to start. Will they intersect anywhere else other than this line? Anyway. Here, this is the starting point for both the plane. Will it intersect anywhere else except this value?
Origin, sir.
Huh? Yeah, except the origin, will it intersect anywhere else?
No.
Okay, so still they are in parallel. So that means what, sir? Still that is satisfying that concept, some parallel concept. In that domain, it is parallel. Okay. You don't know the exact nature of the pi domain. In pi domain, it is parallel. Okay, in pi domain, it is parallel. How the cylinder was parallel? It is parallel in its domain. In a circular domain, it is parallel. Okay, in pi domain, this is parallel. In pi domain, this is parallel. Okay, so again, what they will not intersect. That is the main idea. They will not intersect. Okay, now நம்ம என்ன சார் பார்த்தோம் தனித்தனியா வேரியபிள் எடுத்தோம் அதனுடைய நேச்சர் என்னன்னு பார்த்தோம் இப்ப நான் அடுத்து என்ன பண்ண போறேன்னா at a time two variable எடுத்து analyze பண்ண போறோம் at a time two variable எடுத்தா எனக்கு என்ன சார் கிடைக்கும் at a time two variable rho is equal to 2 and pi is equal to something what I will get the intersection of two things will be what line okay intersection of two things will be line now what I am going to do let me take okay let me take rho is equal to some value, pi is equal to 0 degree. Okay, so anyway, this will give you the some surface. This will also give you some surface. Again, what is happening? Intersection of these two. Can anybody tell me what is the intersection of these two? Is it a horizontal line or vertical line or it is a circle? I will take rho is equal to 2. That will give you the surface. Pi is equal to 0 degree. That is also a plane. What will be the final answer? Anybody? Horizontal line or vertical line or circle? Yes, give me some answer. Correct or தப்பு ஏதாவது சொல்லுங்க. Not circle.
Horizontal line.
Not horizontal line. Again, you are having very poor imagination. That's the main problem. Please, you practice. Without practice, you will not get the answer. You have to practice.
Vertical.
You have to practice. Yes, okay. After so many attempts, if you are giving correct answer, oh, that is acceptable. In the first. Stroke itself, you should give the correct answer. I given you three options. One by one, if you are all changing, finally you will get some option correct. Now, what is the use of that? Okay. So anyway, already I am having pi is equal to 0 degree. Pi is equal to 0 degree. Now I will draw rho is equal to 2. Okay, rho is equal to 2 is a cylinder. Is a cylinder. And rho is equal to 2 is a cylinder. Now it think. Yeah, there is some problem in the cylinder. Please wait a bit. Okay. So now I got rho is equal to 2 cylinder. Rho is equal to 2 cylinder. What is the intersection? First I got a lateral surface of the cylinder. Next I got a new plane. Anyway, here I am having full plane, but I am interested only in this part. Okay, what will be my the common point? Okay, is there any provision to identify the common point in this arc? Let me see. Okay, here there is a provision. Are you able to see intersection of two surfaces? Now I have two surfaces. I am going to see what is the intersection value. So, okay. Are you all getting that intersection? Yes. Okay. What is that? Yes. Yes. It is. Yeah. That.
Is that lesser? Common point.
This is. Vertical line. So this is the common point because we are interested only this plane. Okay, this is the common line between these two surfaces. Please remember, the cylinder is a hollow cylinder. Please remember, the cylinder is a what? Hollow cylinder. So what you will get? You will get this line only. Only you will get a line. This is common to these surfaces. Are you all okay with this?
Yes, sir.
Once if you intersect these two surfaces, you will get a vertical line, not a horizontal line, not a surface. Yes. Okay. Next. Next, I will take another two parameter. What is the next parameter? Pi and z. Yes. Quickly, can somebody tell me once if I intersect these two, what will be my answer? Pi is equal to something is a plane, and z equal to something is a plane. Once if I intersect these two, what I will get? Vertical line, horizontal line, or circle?
Horizontal line.
No. Yeah, it could be the horizontal line. So pi is equal to some value already I have taken, and again I should take z equal to some value. Z plane. So let me take z equal to 1. In equation, z equal to 1. Once if it is z equal to 1, so what is the common point? Or otherwise, I can use that option to find out the common point, common line, common things between the surfaces. Here, intersection of two surfaces. So it is clearly giving you the some line. So this is the common things between the two surfaces. Pi is equal to something and z equal to something. So this is your answer. What you are getting, sir? Everyone, you are getting what, sir? Horizontal line. You are getting horizontal line. Okay, you are getting horizontal line. Are you all okay with this? You are getting a line that is horizontal. If you clearly imagine, that is horizontal. Why it is horizontal? It is parallel to your x-axis. It is parallel to your x-axis. Anyway, your x-axis is going here. That is parallel to your x-axis. So, this is the horizontal line. Horizontal line. Okay. Horizontal in the sense with respect to base, that is horizontal. Once if we consider with y, it may not be horizontal. Okay, sir. Okay, with respect to base, it is horizontal. That's it. With respect to base. Okay. Next. Next, I will compare the extreme parameters. That is, what, sir? Rho is equal to some value. Yeah, rho is equal to some value and z. Anyway, already I have a z. I will try to draw rho. What will be the answer? Anybody?
Circle,
sir. Yes, what about others? Are you getting that?
Circle.
Once I intersect, yeah, rho and z. You will get circle. So anyway, already z is there. Rho I will try to draw. rho cylinder okay again to have a clarity I will take intersection of two surfaces okay clearly they are given what is the intersection are you all getting this this circle are you all observing this circle that is the intersection of two surfaces yes everyone that blue color dotted circle that is the yes intersection of two surfaces okay intersection of two surfaces now somebody tell me okay already I am having rho and z if I introduce phi what I will get sir
point
yeah point anyway I have to get one point but phi here in this app it will introduce in the opposite direction also two common point I will get but I am interested in only one point okay please somebody tell me what pi I can take 0 degree or 45 degree or 90 degree for simplicity I take pi is equal to what sir 90 degree I am going to take so again what is observation sir by intersecting these two things I got a circle now pi is in my hand with help of pi I can go anywhere on this circle okay that is the idea okay anyway pi I will choose now pi is a simple plane before that I will make something like this okay plane now pi is equal to 90 degree I am going to make sir okay I hope this will give you the plane it's not giving wait please wait a bit there is little bit difficulty here Yes, it's okay now. Now instead of 90 degree, I had a difficulty, so that's why I am drawing it in 0 degree. Okay. Now, what will be my common point, sir? Already I had some circle. Now I have one more new plane. So, what will be my answer? That will be definitely a point. Where will be that point? That point will be definitely. Here, that point will be definitely here, because in reality we will have only half plane. But actually, in this case, you will get one more common point. Okay, but anyway, that is we are not interested in that because this is our true plane, only half plane. So this is the common point. This is the common. That means what, sir? By varying pi, you can take any value pi. By varying pi, you can go anywhere on this circle. You can go anywhere on this circle. Okay. Finally, you can get a common point. Okay. Yes, sir. Now, See, if I have a variation, anyway, this is a final diagram. We are having all the planes. See, if we are having only these two parameter, say, for example, there is variation in pi, there is variation in pi, and variation in pi, sorry, or phi is constant. Phi is constant. If phi is constant, and you are having flexibility over rho and z. So can I choose this value something like this, sir? Phi is constant, and flexibility over rho and z. Can somebody find out what is the surface area of this one? This is also some surface. Can somebody give me the quick answer? What is the surface area of this one? What is constant? Phi is constant. What is constant? Phi is constant. Rho and z is variable. Yes. What will be the area formed by this one? This is the area. Okay, because pi is constant, rho and z is variable. You can go anywhere on the z. Rho can be increased. This is the rho. So again, I am fixing some rho, some z. But pi you cannot change. Pi is a constant. Pi is equal to constant plane. Pi is equal to constant plane. Pi plane le irukinga. So appo rho and z vachi. Not two. What is the area of this one?
Four, sir.
Huh? Two. No, don't take any value. I am giving you rho and z directly. You have to give me the answer in terms of rho and z. Huh?
Rho into
z. Yeah. Rho into z. What is the answer? Rho into z. But okay, but you try to prove with that. Okay. What is the proof? The proof is area is equal to what, sir? Integration. Area is equal to integration, double integration ds. What is the variable? Anyway, pi is constant. So 0 to rho. What is the z value? 0 to z. You try to prove this. You are telling rho and z. You try to prove this. Anyway, ds you know. What is dz? When rho is variable, z is variable. What is dz? Okay, anyway, you are having limits, but it is a variable. What is dz? Yesterday I explained. You try to prove that. இதுதான் நான் உங்களுக்கு அசைன்மெண்டா கொடுத்திருந்தேன். யாருமே பண்ணல. அசைன்மெண்டா கொடுத்திருந்தனால எஸ் எனிவன் வாட்ஸ்அப்ல ஒரு அசைன்மெண்ட் கொடுத்திருந்தேன். இது உங்களுக்கு யாருமே வந்து இத பண்ணல. யாருமே வந்து இத பண்ணல. ஓகே, என்ன சொல்றேன்னு புரியுதா சார்? டு ட்ரை டு ப்ரூவ் யுவர் ஆன்சர் வித் ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் கோஆர்டினேட் சிஸ்டம்ஸ். வித் ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் கோஆர்டினேட் சிஸ்டம்ஸ். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் next what I can do, I can take here, what is the intersection of, now here there are two planes, one is cylinder and another one is a horizontal plane. Again, definitely the common point, this is the common line, definitely this will form a some surface. Okay, intersection of these two things. In this surface, what is constant? If I take some surface like this, what is constant? Z is constant. If I take some surface like this, what is constant? Z is constant. Or for simplicity, you can take, once if you bring the plane here, that plane up, you will get like this also. So in this case, what is constant? Z is constant. What is constant? Z is constant. But what is variable? Pi is variable and rho is variable. Again, you take the variation. Pi variation is always 0 to 2 pi. Pi variation is always 0 to 2 pi. You vary the rho from 0 to rho for integration limit. You vary the rho from 0 to rho. Somebody give me the answer for this. What will be the area, final area?
Pi.
Hmm. 2 pi rho. 2 pi rho.
2 pi rho. No.
2 pi rho square by 2.
Pi rho. No. Pi rho square is the answer. You please try to prove that. Okay, pi rho square is the answer. That's why assignment tharumbodhu appo pananum. So what is the idea? You take double integration. For a chosen value, you take ds. For ds, what is constant? Z is constant. Remaining thing is variable. One limit is 0 to 2 pi. Another limit is 0 to 2 pi. So definitely you should get answer as a pi rho square. Pi rho square. You try to prove that. Okay. அதுதான் நான் சொன்ன த்ரீ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் சர்ஃபேசஸ். இதுக்கு பை ரோ ஸ்கொயர் வரும். லேட்டரல் லேட்டரல் சர்ஃபேஸ் கண்டுபிடிச்சீங்கன்னா என்ன சார் வந்திருக்கும்? லேட்டரல் சர்ஃபேஸ் பை ஆர் இன்ட்டு ஹேச் வந்திருக்கும். ஓகே, பை ஆர் இன்ட்டு ஹேச். அகெயின் அனதர் சர்ஃபேஸ் வெர்டிகல் சர்ஃபேஸ் ஒன்று ஃபார்ம் பண்ணும். அதில் என்ன வந்திருக்கும்? ஜஸ்ட் ப்ராடக்ட் ஆஃப் டூ டைமென்ஷன், ஒன் இஸ் ரோ, அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் இசட். ஓகே, என்ன என்ன அசைன்மெண்ட் சொல்றேன்னு புரியுதா சார்? நேத்தே நான் இது வாட்ஸ்அப்ல அனுப்புனா யாரும் எதுவும் கண்டுக்கல. எஸ்
சம்படி கால் பண்ணி போட்டேன் சார்.
அப்படிங்களா?